in my heart, a deep and dark and lonely heart, once heard.